Previously on the Wigs of Ressie.
Y'all remember what happened a week ago? Well, I'm sorry, because we're not showing previews today. So y'all going to have to just go rewatch some of the episodes again and get y'all live. Because we're going right into this episode.
Welcome to the Wigs of Ressie, where nothing is fair and love and hair.
So, me and Boo Bear is finally moving south just in time for the grand opening of the shop, and I'm super excited. I just wish that, like, my mom could not be with us. Oh my god, is this how you pack? OMG, mom, like, please, like, not today. Where is your husband? Shouldn't he, like, be here helping you instead of running the goddamn streets? Mother. Today, I'm going to show Becky how to put her mother in her place because I don't have time. I am too tired to try to walk Becky off the ledge. I really need some of these other bitches in her head to step it up a notch because I'm sick of doing all the work. Shut up. Excuse me? This is my house, my baby, and my man. What are you doing? You can't talk to me like this. You too busy worrying like about my life? How about you go and get your own life? I am your mother and I will not be disrespected. I don't care about your stupid split personalities. First of all, it's Brenda. Second, no one invited you here, so you know where the door is. Okay, what you need to do is put a penis in your mouth. Oh my fucking god. You watch your mouth, young lady, because I swear I will knock that wig off your head and send your ass to the corner. The corner? Fuck. Me too. Anyway, Brenda, you ready to go? The best way to get under Becky's mom's skin is to entertain Becky's bullshit as if it's real. Hey, Brenda. This is ridiculous. What do you think you're going to get done with this alcoholic, messy hoe of a child? Bitch! I've been waiting to beat your motherfucking ass, okay? So go ahead and try me, because this one here don't give a fuck. I am a child of God. I will not tolerate this bull. That's what I fucking thought. You was always my favorite employer. It ain't no secret that I have not been a fan of Becky's mother since the day I've met her. Uh-uh. Becky, is that your mother? Oh, hell no. I'm about to punch this bitch in the face. What the fuck? The day that Becky ever give me the green light to hit that bitch. I'm a hurricane that hoe. Today is the grand opening of my shop here in the South, and I'm super excited about it because I know it's going to be a success. Why? Because I'm here this time every step of the way to make sure everything goes the way it's supposed to. Don't you think it's a little delusional to have this opening right now when we don't even have everything together in the shop? Did you just call me delusional? No, that's not what I said. Okay, so less talking and more working. Ressie got me fucked up because my job as the face of the brand is to just be pretty, therefore making everything around me pretty. Therefore, that's all I'm gonna do. You have a mirror? Wiggy, are you on break again?
Nope.
Then why are you outside?
I
don't need your excuses. What I need from you is to get your behind in here and put those wig hats on display like I asked you to.
Aye, bro.
And don't bro me. I'm your boss. Excuse me, but I thought I was performing tonight. Shanay, I'm sorry, but I need a professional who's not going to turn their performance into a shit show. You trying to say that this star is not professional? Do you remember your performance at the reunion season one show? Right now we are going to welcome Shanay with her newest single, In the Deep. Everybody, welcome Shanay. My girl just literally left me to go marry her ex. What did you expect? And I figured you would say that, so I gave you a second chance at the reunion season two.
What are you doing?
You ain't nothing but a
bitch.
Bitch just punched me in the motherfucker. I know you lying. I know you.
You know what? Roxanne is right. You need your ass whooped. Anybody scared of you? I'm like, get the fuck out of me.
Well, okay. But hiring Mint the ex-stripper is better for your brand? Mint has hit songs. She also knows how to perform without the distractions of her personal life. So yes, I did make the right decision for my brand. This is unforgivable. I am here to run a business. I am not here to be my employees' friends. If you don't put the work in, you don't get the reward. It's just as simple as that.
Babe, you all right? What are you doing out here?
I'm just getting some air and clearing my head.
Aw, babe, come here.
Wait, you knew about the Mint performance?
Did I say that?
I cannot believe you. Shanay. First, Ressie forgets to tell this star that she was being replaced by Mint. Second, my so-called girlfriend forgets to pillow talk with the star. You know what? This is just too much for this star today.
Are you finally doing some work?
Bro, I don't feel like playing with your ass. How am I playing? I made a legit observation.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
Why do you always have to take it further than it needs to go?
Because I'm over here working, bro? Let me do my fucking job, son.
Hey. Lulu, please find some work to do. You know what? You're a fucking dick. And I don't know why in the hell I'm fucking marrying you.
So you don't know why you're marrying me, bro?
Bro, I'm pissed off, and she know that spicy shit get my dick hard, so now I wanna fuck.
Wiggy, what the fuck?
Oh my god. Like, the event is in like a couple of hours, and it like looks like you guys got like nothing done. Like, what have you been doing? What the hell is going on? Oh my god. I missed the shop like so bad. It's like, I never even left.
Oh my god, Becky, I never thought I'd be this excited to hear your annoying ass voice.
Oh, Deborah, I've been like smoking pot lately, and like I understand why you like do it all the time now.
I'm so excited to hear that.
Welcome to the good life, because clearly that little one is giving you hell.
Oh, Becky, I thought I heard you. Oh my God, look at the baby, he's so cute. Can I hold him?
Oh my God, like, of course. And like, I know you need the practice.
What? Who told you that? You always run in your fucking mouth. How did you even know in the first fucking place? You know what? Nope. This conversation going on a little too long because I don't even fuck with you.
Whatever, hoe.
Oh my God. Give me my baby with your potty mouths.
Lulu can kiss my motherfucking ass, okay? I tried to apologize and make peace with that hoe and she didn't want to accept it. Now when it comes to getting the tea, I'ma get it rather you fuck with me or not. Come and give me all your business when you know I spill a tea.
That shit is in my song because it's straight facts. You better ask somebody.
I gets the tea, bitch.
Since Brenda and Amoya put my mom in place, she hasn't said like a word to any of us the whole day, which has been amazing in heaven on earth, right? And like, she's still gonna watch her grandboy while I get the opportunity to party tonight and have a drink.
Hey everyone, I just want to thank everyone for coming out, even if you are just here for front row seats to the drama, which there will be no drama tonight. And speaking of my staff, I want to thank each and every one of you guys for coming together and helping me bring this event to life. Without you guys, where would I be? You know, so I want you all to have a great time and spend some money, okay? We have wigs, we have hats, we have shades, we have candles, lashes, bags, earrings, okay? Hair products, right? Get the shopping.
Bro, I'm so fucking smacked. Yeah, I know, because you called me Lulu.
No, I didn't, bro.
Okay, I'll let you think about that.
Yo, babe.
Oh my God, your hair is so pretty. I love it. Your hair is so messy. Is that a mess?
Ooh, bro, what the fuck? I know you hear me talking to you.
Do I look like a Lulu to you?
Oh, shit, my bad, son. I'm smacked.
And I'm not your son either.
Bro, you know I'm a sucker for a spicy chick, and I'm smacked. That ain't gonna go right with Lulu in the same room, so I think I'm gonna go and hope she didn't see shit. I'm not saying shit, but I'm saying shit. Because Ressie and Jamal look a little too comfortable over there on that couch.
Becky, you're not giving me more than four of the guys over there.
I thought she was engaged to a chick.
Well, I mean, like, she was, but, like, she's been single for a while.
Spill that tea, bitch.
You know, Ressie do a great job with keeping us out of her personal business. However, I'm here for this tea tonight, especially when it involves my girlfriend's ex-husband. Deborah might not want a pillow talk tonight, but this star do.
Well, like, apparently her ex was like into someone else.
This is juicy, honey. Tell me more.
Well, her ex tried to make it seem like it was all in her head. But like then, 3 days after she broke up the engagement, she was in a relationship with that someone else.
Interesting.
Shanay, why you have that face? I can't believe I'm about to say this.
But I'm with it if you are.
Bitch, you just said the magic motherfucking words over here.
Guys, no. Like, that sounds like a bad idea. Like, they probably just having a regular conversation.
Girl, shut up. Y'all about to meet Detective Moya up in this bitch. I guess all the tea. I bet y'all wondering how I knew about Lulu and Samantha's kiss. Don't come for me. And did. I know who you kissed. But don't worry, I won't tell.
At least not today.
But that's for me to know and y'all to never find out, honey.
Band, can we talk? Why? You've been avoiding me this whole time. Don't make this hard for me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's make it easy for us.
Shh. Why do you always have to do that?
What? Make a scene?
Why are you in my office? Your sugar daddy not talking to me, right?
See, you know what? I see what type of time you're on. So I'ma just leave you alone.
One of your best characteristics, by the way.
I fucking love you, and it kills me that I want to be with you.
Ladies, can we break this up? Because I swear to God, if you give them what they're waiting for, I will ruin the both of you.
No worries. She was just making a song request and leaving.
Give me the mic.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say that we cannot end this event without one of our very own performing here tonight. So everybody give a warm welcome to Mint!
Bet you do some things you want you never do. If it feels right, I bet you wonder what it feels like to see me dancing, taking a look just for you.
Reese got me all the way fucked up if she thinks that I'm gonna sit in the audience while Mint sing our song. Not this star. Mm-mm.
You like to lay your body down next to me. I know I like to play around. I'm such a tease. Literally, if you go down, I'll see. Don't use your concentration. Use your imagination. You can use your
imagination.
You better use your imagination. Let your mind be free. Tell me what you wanna do to me. Use your
You guys are the greatest, I swear. I just want to thank you guys so much.
Yes. Thank you guys so much for coming out. We really appreciate it. Until next time, you guys have a good night.